Boston, I had secrets. I was alone. I felt invisible. Then I was sent to LA to live with a rich family, whose data seemed perfect. I lied to fit in. A boy even liked me. Then everything blew up. Until finally, I found a true friend. I learned to be visible.